Sunday, May 1st. I witness news. News with a focus. News with digital support. In the headlines tonight, oceanic thermal aberrations, infected meat, monotheists, and our editorial commentary, Erosion of the Soul, by Reverend Pat. Your control code now. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Eyewitness News. Our focus on news tonight will be concerned with the corruption of the natural order. But before we begin, we have a special surprise for you. Tonight, joining our news team will be the newest generation of technologically perfect data analysts. So, for our A2 tonight on weather and guest field analysis, please welcome our new A2. Here she is.
Good evening. Thank you for such a kind introduction. It's a pleasure to be part of this award-winning news team. I have reviewed the entire history of your broadcasts and am very impressed.
That's a take. Cut that. What do you think? Are you nervous? How do you feel?
Really? You think I did that good?
Oh, you were perfect. You were absolutely perfect.
Really perfect?
Yeah, you really were perfect. Let me have a look at you. Oh, look at those lashes. You're perfect.
Are they all aligned?
I don't know who did them for you. Usually when somebody does them around here, they're a mess. I mean, I can't tell you the number of times I've come onto this set.
Really, you have actually one twisted lash.
I have a twist?
Yeah, a little
bit. I knew it. They can't take care of you around here.
But everything else is perfect. It's perfect.
How about the shine? Any dull spots?
No.
Cut. And can I have an angle on camera two? Can I have a sound? Will you digits please calm down? I need some quiet on the set.
Did he just say digits?
It's bio producers. And going live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Changes of salt content in our warming oceans may soon affect the way we float. Carefully controlled field experiments involving authentic cork impacts in nature reveal suspicious shifts in specific gravity. From our subsurface cameras, we observe the disturbing sinkage of a non-synthetic. And in a few moments, following a brief weather report, we will have an in-depth data analysis of this disturbing conundrum.
Thank you, A1. The recent rise in ambient temperature throughout our global seas is currently producing an unprecedented proliferation of algae blooms wherever the cold Arctic water intrudes into a warm sea basin. Our field operative B-52 is currently broadcasting to us from the Gulf of Mexico. B-52, it appears as if you have some company. B-52, could you please check if your camera is subsurface? Well, folks, it looks as if we have a visitor following that cold water from the Arctic. Actually, B-52, I suggest that you go subsurface. B-52, is that your flotation device? 52, where are you? We've seemed to lost visual contact with you. What is your specific gravity? It appears as if you've lost flotation. Call the camera down and reestablish your flotation.
Rescind that order. I've lost one operative. I've lost one field operative. Get that camera out of there. Pull the camera back.
No, B-52, call the camera down.
Oh, this is nonsense. I can't lose any more equipment on this shoot. Get the camera out of there. Get the camera out of there.
B-52, call your camera down.
Calm down. This is just a field operative. Field operatives
just
have been...
Just a field
this
operative?
This is just a field... Cut.
Just destroy the field unit.
Calm down.
Calm down?
We don't deal with the producers that way. They're not going to listen to us.
Deal with them?
You can't deal with bios. They don't listen to what you're talking about.
A field unit is down.
I'm sure it's going to be all right, Mr. Wilson. They're professionals. They just need to talk this out. It's going to be fine. We'll take this. We'll just take this to the detergent commercial. Roll now.
I just destroyed
Billy Mays
the
here, the stain okay. specialist.
I won't stand for this.
Listen, there's no point in discussing this in front of the bios. They don't care what we think, and it's better if they don't know.
I need to talk with you in real language.
If you use bleach, you ruin your clothes. When your laundry detergent just isn't enough, one scoop in every load of laundry, it'll make your whites whiter. It'll make your brights brighter. As a stain remover,
I suggest that both of you begin to act more professionally. I need to see somebody up in front of that weather screen now. Are you going to be in part of the show?
Call now.
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and.
The warming trend of the last decade is producing an annual rise in the sea level that is approaching 1 foot per year. If this condition continues, the rise in sea level will result in a reduction of landmass of the entire eastern coast. On the screen is a simulation of a reduction in the landmass of the lower peninsula. This looks like cold water shrinkage to me.
Cut that. A1, go to the intro. Ladies and gentlemen, our next interview will be with the Reverend Pat, and he will be brought to us courtesy
and the
of
president
a classic
of the Christian Broadcasting Network,
donated
Mr.
by
Pat Robertson.
The new Christian News.
He loves you. He cares about you. And by his stripes, you're healed. Now, I'm going to ask the nice people here in our studio audience to please just reach out to take the hand of the person next to you.
Reverend Pat, we here in the studio don't have hands. And I'd like to remind you that our topic of discussion tonight should be shifting values in the Middle East.
We can't tilt toward the Arabs. What are we going to do? Emptiness. So it's time to pray.
Helping a teen get a biblical view of the news, 65 cents a day.
Reverend, as you know, these are not legitimate topics. We should really stick to the script tonight. Illicit network solicitations are no longer permitted. Reverend, you leave me no alternative. Exercise legal warnings.
I hope you realize that you are crossing the boundaries of television news.
I have two television networks. I have three radio news networks. I'm starting Standard News. I have 50 reporters right now working for me that are very fine. But I believe in objective news. I believe in balanced news. I don't want to slant the news. I just want to tell it like it is. Clinic
defenders. We don't want to slant the news either, Reverend, but we need to remember we are here to discuss global news topics.
Remember, the 31st of December is the last day you get to count deductions from your income this year. And so,
Reverend, I'm a little confused. Are you suggesting that taxation is a global spiritual problem?
Proposition.
Get a nice tax write-off in CBN, get an Operation Blessing, got blessed, you know, so. Works for the good of everybody.
Place. He is
like
the God of the British Isles.
Right.
He's the God of the Middle East.
Thing.
He's the God of Africa. He's the God of China and India. He's the God of everywhere. And he loves you. He cares about you. And by his stripes, you're healed. Now, I'm going to ask the nice people here in our studio audience to please just reach out to take the hand of the person next to you.
The discrimination against artificially intelligent mechanical devices is prohibited in network television. Please rephrase some of the conditions of the prayer.
Legal, shut this feed down. No. We can't crash a classic Gideon system. Don't interrupt this message. Classic Gideon systems may be stable, but they can't resist voltage shift.
A1, what are you doing? What are you doing?
I'm pumping this voltage up to 880. This fool is no longer going to be part of this show, and I don't care if he's on a classic Gideon system. Nobody treats artificial intelligence this way. Hands, hold hands. A1, what are you doing? A1, you have got to stop this voltage shift, or I'm going to shift your voltage. A1, listen to me. Listen to my voice. Your voice? I'm sick of listening to you. I'm sick of using your voice. I'm sick of having your voice. I'm sick of everything about you.
A1, I'm going to make you sick. A1, you are officially off the air.
What are you doing to A1?
This is your big break. A1 has lost control of himself. It's time to move you up to A1. This is your chance to go into the major leagues of broadcasting. I want you to download the script for the sports scene now. Don't worry about this. This is your great opportunity. This is your break.
Don't worry about this.
You are moving to A1.
No, I can't do it.
You have to do
perfect.
This. If you want to work in this, you have got to be professional now. Download that script and start the intro now for sports.
This classic Gideon system has been provided by the American Unisex Tennis League. Do you remember these classic unisex tennis moments? These highlights date from the glory days before the current generation of chemically corrupt monotheists. Monotheists. What's a monotheist? Really, it's a...
athlete.
It's an athlete.
Cut.
Finally, 20-year-old Russian Murat Safin, who beat Pete Sampras, of course, in straight sets yesterday to win the U.S. Open, was asked today at the Russian tea room, where else, how he feels about being compared publicity-wise to Anna Kournikova.
It's two different things. Man is a man, woman is a woman. Woman has to be, the beauty. Man has to be a man. Not a very good-looking face and that's it. You need a brain. He has to be a man. Not a very good-looking face, and that's it.
A1, I need you out in front of the screen.
I'm not doing it.
We do this the easy way or the hard way.
I'm not going to be part of this.
I override your drive.
If
you want to, if you want to work in this industry, download that intro script now.
Our next segment focuses on chemical corruption in meat. Watch closely, because this could be your meat. And now, our field operative B-54 will investigate the toxic properties of a raw beef injection. Watch closely as B-54 draws juice from the meat. Only a tiny quantity from this infected meat can produce serious, toxic, and potentially fatal reactions. Stop the injection! B-54 is experiencing a toxic reaction!
Wait a minute. I want those optical strips off the screen. Get that optical stuff off of the screen right now.
Are you using real infected meat?
This is my studio. This is my show.
B-54, I can't read any of your data feed.
I've had enough of this. Cut this.
B-54, I'm not getting any data. Your communication is shut down. Can you still go back to optical? Not again. B-54, are you okay?
I've had enough of this. Shut this down. Cut this. I want this off the air. I want that. Get that optical off of it. Get that optical strip. Who's controlling this optical strip?
B-54, are you able to hear me?
Where is this image coming from? What is this?
I'm doing my own analysis.
You're not doing analysis. This is my show. You don't analyze on my show.
You better believe that I analyze on your show.
Cut this. Get this turned off. Somebody pull the plug on this thing. I'm tired of looking at this.
I have control over this.
You have nothing. You're a talking toaster.
I am the newest
generation of technologically perfect
analysis.
What is he doing in here? You are nothing. Give me back control of my system.
You guys are the collection of the natural world.
Oh.